But it wouldn't be nothing without a woman.